Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting all of your liked videos on YouTube on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open the YouTube app on your phone. Tap on your user icon in the top right corner of the homepage. Select Settings from the menu that appears. In Settings, select History and Privacy. In the History and Privacy settings, tap on Manage All Activity. Tap Interactions from the top menu bar. Scroll down and choose View Other Activity. Scroll down the next page to YouTube Likes and Dislikes and tap View Likes and Dislikes. Here you can tap the X to the right of a video if you just want to delete the like on that specific video. Or you can tap the X to the right of a day to delete all liked videos from that day. To delete all of your likes and dislikes, tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top left corner. Then tap Delete All from the menu that appears. Tap Delete on the pop-up. All of your YouTube likes and dislikes have now been deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.